Hello everyone, today we are going to learn the graph work for sailor. Unit 4, sailors heaving line. Unit 4, the sailors heaving line. After we finish this unit, you are able to know the structure of the heaving line. Master the slowing method of heaving line. Know the safe operation protections. Contents. First, introduction. Second, the structure of the heaving line. Third, slowing method of heaving line. Fourth, safe operation. Introduction. When ship approaching the wharf, the heaving line should be sent to the wharf correctly in time. Then the stevedores will pull the mooring line ashore with the heaving line. The method of the slowing a heaving line, the action of which is very important for the deck crew. The structure of the heaving line. Heaving line material, braided, chemical fiber, diameter 6 to 8 mm, length 30 to 50 mm. Characters. A single note is tied at the end and the front end is connected to the sand lid. Function. Used to pass large mooring line via docking. The structure of the heaving line, sand lid, consisting of metal ball or bag of metal powder that weighing about 250 g. The sand lid is usually made of hard rubber or woven with rope or filled with fine sand in a small canvas bag, the braided with string. The slowing method of heaving line, tossing style, rotating style, swing style. Tossing style. Step 1. Coil the heaving line clockwise from the tail on the left hand, halfway through with your thumb and forefinger figure. Then coil the second half. After the coil is finished, the end of the single note is faster. On the middle finger of the left hand or the mid wrist, the left hand holds the front half of the braid. The right hand holds the back half of the braid. And the sand lid is slightly longer than the heaving line ring to prevent tangles. Tossing style. Step 2. The person faces the target on the left, with the left foot in front and the right foot behind, slightly wider than the shoulder. Swing the right hand behind the body. Swing the sand lid. Then push out the right leg. Torso to the left and chest out. Use all your strength to slow the heaving line to the target. The left hand should be sent out on the same time.